We were in Cape Verde, we're supposed to come to the cross. Suddenly the mast fell on us, me and my wife. We were in the hospital, then flight. Before you come, we were in the
in Belgium,
yeah. In the hospital. So he came, he flew to Cape Verde. Oh, you are not there.
Oh, Jesus.
So he went with another boat.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm at the train.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. And they were looking for someone to hide them with a crossing.
Morning, guys. We're here in Germany. And then, here's the soda, guys.
We stayed there for some time. We had a lot of friends, all of them, Ukrainian friends. In the north, and everybody was there. We were all in the city, eating with them, talking with them.
So I realized then that it was cheaper to go in a restaurant than to go in a store to buy food.
Yeah, of course.
It's cheaper.
Much cheaper.
It was in Philippines, it was supposed to be a festival there, they said. Oh, very nice festival. I want to cross the street, I want to go there because I want to go back to the street. I was stuck in the middle.
Because we were going to go to Tesco, and we had a wind in the nose shooter. We were right up in the middle of the ocean. We were just planning to tackle there, and then what happened? All wind disappeared. And then it was perfect. We were stuck there for 24 hours. I was on the trying to
wait. No, no way.
Trying to get myself like home working. And put on the DH, yeah, the radio, they were saying big storm is coming.
Yeah.
Oh, you mentioned that, huh?
Yeah, big storm is coming.
But it was not.
Yeah, it's good.
Really? When?
Oh, you're talking about last time, now you're talking about before. Okay. Yeah. Supposed to come 6 o'clock in the morning.